On June 8th, Iraq's first large-scale integrated oil and gas project, the Halfaya gas processing plant, has officially commenced operation.
The commissioning of the Halfaya gas processing plant marks the full processing of associated gas and condensate oil from the Halfaya oil field. It now has the capacity to process 3 billion cubic meters of natural gas and 1 million tons of condensate oil annually. The GPP project has been running smoothly for a week. Let's take a closer look at this giant project and the story behind it.
首先，我们哈法亚天然气处理厂是咱们中东地区，规模最大、流程最长、工艺最完整的天然气处理厂项目之一，是伊拉克各方重点关注的能源环保和民生项目。天然气处理厂项目于2020年10月4日正式破土动工，公司各部门与承包商、监理公司及其他各参建单位攻坚克难，团结协作，克服极端高温、人手不足等重重困难，如期将包括13套工艺装置的现代化天然气处理厂，顺利投产。这其中包括脱硫、脱水、脱氢。LPG 回收和氢氢回收等13套工艺装置，有效解决了长期以来油田搬升器火炬燃烧的问题，杜绝了搬升器燃烧过程中二氧化碳、二氧化硫等污染物和温室气体的排放，从根本上减少了对环境的影响。
After the operation of Halfaya gas processing plant, we will provide the Halfaya about 2.25 billion cubic meter. This will provide the power stations for about 5 billion kilowatt hour. This will provide the required station with the electrical power and give them the stability of the power, because during the summer and the high temperature increase, they are facing many power interruption and electricity interruption due to the high demand of the power. So this will provide the required power for the power station to provide them the stable of the electricity and the quality of the electricity. So this will affect the commercial or the business part and also the residential part for the methane.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.